So I came out and decided I would try and figure out why I didn't get any backlighting on my clock, and it works now. Wiring's complete. Connections are good, and now I have a backlight. And I can't wait to get the radio that goes in here that has the same color backlight. It's coming. Thank you, Cody Fleury. Thursday night. Tomorrow I'm going to come and take the car after work to my friend mechanic's place, and he's going to give me an estimate on some welding. If I had my own tools, I would learn to do it myself, but you have to pay to get this part of it done. Anyway, so I'll know what it's going to cost to patch up what I need patched, and I'll also see what it's worth to get the brackets mounted on the car for the skirt kit. Saturday and Sunday, I understand the weather's supposed to be nice, so I'm going to go crazy on the power windows and get them installed, and then I have to take the rest of the interior out for the welding. Get that done. Then I'll throw the interior back together. Kevin's giving me a carpet so I can cover up most of the back. That'll be good. More to come.